Indeed, I'm much too emotional to be an artist, really, to be a really good one, to be on the job all the time. I guard my heart pretty well these days because I'm afraid if I ever fell in love again and I met the wrong woman, I don't imagine I'll live. I'm a very fragile heart, and I put on a pretty rough exterior and pretty thick. I imagine some lady will penetrate it again one day. I hope she's the right one.
Remember the day I set you free? I told you you could always count on me, darling. From then